IBF WBAWBO Light Heavyweight Champion Andre Ward has issued a warning to Tony Bellew, the former WBC Cruiserweight Champion. In the last few weeks, there has been a lot of talk about a potential fight between the two of them. Ward is considering the possibility of moving up in weight, after stopping Sergey Kovalev in their June rematch at Mandalay Bay in Las Vegas. In March, Bellew walked away from the WBC title for a move to the heavyweight division, where he scored an upset stoppage of former world champion, David Haye. Bellew believes that he can still easily get down in weight, to make the 200-pound cruiserweight limit. Ward and Bellew were co-stars in the motion picture Creed. While Bellew believes that he can walk right through Andre Ward, the current pound-for-pound king wants to remind Bellew that they are no longer in a movie. "I think I've proven and shown throughout my whole career that I don't duck and dodge anybody. I've done it the old-school way," said Ward to Sky Sports. "The resume is there, the big fights are there, the victories and the big moments are there. It just has to be the right situation. At 33 years old, at this stage of my career, I've got to go big or go home."